Western philosophers who went to this extreme, you know, one of the, I think, the Renaissance philosophers said, I think, so I exist. So that is the level of significance you've given for thought. But you tell me, from your own simple sense, you tell me, which is true? Is it because you exist, you think, or is it because you think you exist? Because you exist, you think, isn't it? Because you have not known life any other way except thinking, now you have made it all important. Now, for me, there is no thought. If I simply sit here, I will sit here without a single thought on my mind. Does it mean I'm not existing? I'm existing, absolutely existing. Because I'm existing in such a powerful way, thought is just a small happening for me. Somebody else thinks about you, why is it so important? Or what you think about yourself, why is it so important? Whatever you think about yourself, whatever the whole world thinks about you, has no existential relevance. Whatever you're thinking right now has no existential relevance. It is only psychological relevance, maybe social relevance, but no existential relevance, isn't it so? whatever I want. The whole world can think something about me. It has no existential relevance. It has only psychological and social relevance. But there is something.